CICK, Smithers Community Radio. This is Toby Moisey, and you are tuned in to another Lounge Car Session brought to you at the speed of light by City West, 3762 2nd Avenue in Smithers, BC. You can get a hold of them at 1-800-442-8664, and they are open from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Monday and Friday. A fresh local alternative to your telephone, fiber internet, and cable needs. Today, for this Lounge Car Session, we are joined in studio by the Samson's Delilah Trio. That's Shara Gustafson, Seth McDonald, and Scott Duncan. They are going to be performing for you just lovely music. I've heard them over the years at here in studio on Artbeat and also at music festivals across the Northwest. So here we go. Samson's Delilah here at Smithers Community Radio, 93.9 FM in Get'em Done territory.
Thank you. I will wait for my love to come hither to me. I will wait for my love till dawn. I will stand upon the hill overlooking the glen from where I was forced to flee. There's a glow on the hill in the vale below. There is smoke and the clamor of death. The screams of the dying and the ringing of steel are all I can hear in my soul. Thank you.
Bravo, my love, do not tarry here, for death is all that is left. Know that I love you, my woman, my queen. Our time has been our greatest gift. The morning that shall be with you on the hill, and some way I'll always be near. The time is now come to end as begun. In battle I must die without fear.
Come hither to me. I will wait for my love till dawn. I lay my body down on the cold dark ground, my body as cold as the snow. I will take my last breath as the air from my lungs exhales.
Song called Glen Coe about massacre of my ancestors in 1692. And that comes from our last album, Unfinished Humans, which came out in 2016, which unfortunately Scott is not on, so we are looking towards recording another album here, hopefully this coming fall and winter, that he will definitely be on, should he still want to hang around with us by then. Right. Keep it going.
Let's just jump right back in there. Okay. This is called Rain. Thank you. are not my voice time.
I think you nailed it, babe. That was good.
I remember somebody saying to me, everybody's got a voice time when your voice is like at its best. Some people are morning or afternoon or evening.
Or anytime.
Definitely evening.
Well, we're loving it.
Okay, good. Shh. I shouldn't have said anything. Never mind.
You're on air, babe. Jeez.
Oh, right. Okay.
Shout out to all our friends in Smithers and look forward to seeing you at the show tonight. So we're going to play a little song here that's a new one. This isn't recorded yet. Just sort of putting it together in the last week or so. It started writing it about a year ago when we were in Costa Rica. And it's a Costa Rican folk tale about a fella that tricks the devil into building him a bridge so he can run off after his wife who ran away from him. So I'm not sure if it's really a great story or not. She probably ran away for a reason, especially if he's savvy enough to trick the devil. And in this one, we decided to make the devil female. And it's too bad he ended up tricking her at the end, but we'll see. We don't know. There might be a part two one day.
Maybe.
cross that river. But the river's too fast and wide. You see, my baby gone off and left me.
Now she's on the other side, yeah.
You see, I asked the Lord to help me. She said,
son, I got a proposition. Might fit well with your designs. I'm gonna build you a bridge, son. And I'll have it done in time. You can't.
Disconnected from my body, but it's not morning. I know, that's terrible. It must be the fluctuating in my life, yeah. Back and forth between actually having mornings and then working at night instead.
Yeah.
So we're gonna play a little song that goes way back to the Mama Groove days. It made it on our last album, Resistance is Fertile, the last one we came out with. And we always dedicate it to the dearly departed, so to speak. It's called Eulogy.
This drum always travels. Travels. Okay.
So do we.
If I could fly as fast as you fall, I'd follow you around the world. Then
then I'd never be as cold as I am now, here without you by my side. Instead, I stand alone and shiver in this vacuum of time and space, to face the darkening void growing between us. I'm breaking down. I'm breaking down over you. Dragon tears, the light splinters into shards of bloody glass. Still, you keep falling from sight to die into night. The shadow with my bed, I know. Another day with my
Thank you for tuning in to another Lounge Car session here at CICK, Smithers Community Radio. I'm Toby Moisey, and you've been listening to Shara Gustafson, Seth McDonald, and Scott Duncan of Samson's Delilah Treo. Now, if you like that music, you can catch them tonight at the Smithers Art Gallery. Doors open at 7:30. Tomorrow night, you'll be able to hear them somewhere in Fort St. James. And if you are a super exclusive private concert in Vail Mount, you already know when and where it is if you're going to that. This is Smithers Community Radio, 93.9 FM over Gitterdun territory, and brought to you at the speed of light by City West at smithersradio.com. Thank you very much for tuning in.